up some more Tivoli action. Going to be playing a Tivoli called The Folklorist Diary, The Forgotten Treasure by Leoc1995. It's one I've been meaning to play for a while, so looking forward to playing this. As you can see, this is in the Tomb Raider 1 engine. So yeah, let's get into it, eh? Hey Sammy Joe, how's it going? You alright, yeah? Interesting camera angle. Yeah, I'm not doing too bad, thanks. This will just be like a quick stream before work for me. Usually goes to work about 9:15. It's now 6:15. So hopefully a good few hours stream before work. Is this removable? It is. I'm guessing it opened doors down here. Yep. Let's save it, eh? That'd be a good idea. Ooh, clang clangs. Ooh, more. Yeah, whoops indeed. How's it going, Steve? You alright? Why can't I grab that? There we go.
Whoops.
Same soundbite twice in a row. What's going on there? Not very random. How's it going, Ari? Are you alright? No, that's weird, that. I don't think that's ever happened. Move this? No. It's So yeah, as you can see, this is in the Tomb Raider 1 engine, so I can't jump roll, which is a bit of a hindrance, but it's all good. Ah, leave it at. Just in case it's timed. Interesting. Hey Matt, how's it going, mate? Two schnockers. What we got up here then? Drop anything? Nah, no crotch ammo. It is some tier of the action indeed. This is the Folklorist Diary by Leoc1995. You playing Last Jade Dragon made me think, oh yeah, I need to play this. I was asking about the sequel he's working on in your chat. Ow. Hey Queen, how's it going? I think he said the sequel's in TR3 engine as well. You hear the gunshots there. That was weird. It's like a reskinned Larson, isn't it? With a different face. Yeah, that's it, yeah. Wow, how am I getting up there? It's pretty high up. Dark. Definitely dishing out the pickups here. Hey, T-Tucker, Nate. How's it going? Shoot this out. Nine. Found a lever. Let's pull it. Alright, we'll save that. Yeah, it's usually sprite based, isn't it? Pickups. Yeah, we ain't jumping over that. Let's go around. Alright, fair enough. Around here then. Ooh, big tree. Oh, whoops. Let's try that again, eh? See, I've unlocked a bunch of stuff, but I haven't actually got to it yet. Oh, this is one of our doors are unlocked. Oh, hi Queen, by the way. How you doing? You alright, yeah? Oh, joys. Oh, I thought there were one after another there. I told you we've got to turn them fire, that fire off. We ain't making it across there otherwise anyway. Ha 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 ha. Go on, let's try it. Yeah. Probably not. I was taking damage there. Huh. I have to go through it at once. Okay. Oh, now it's back on. Oh, wait. How am I getting out? Okay, guess I'm not. Gonna have to go the way of fireballs of it. Can I drop down? It's a little high. Okay.
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds up, you wiggle wiggle, point forward.
Hey mama,
you know,
how's it going?
Adding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact, no slack, luckily the nose back and kind of to relax. My mind flipping something, red
one. How you doing anyway? I thought you'd be out drinking. Are you existing?
Feats, save your game, you bloody idiot.
Alright. Will do, will do. Not yet. Knight is still young then. Good, good. Yeah, I'll save game. Why not? Hey, you're off work though. Happy days. Oh, you're off. You're off now. Ooh, secret. Shh, don't tell anyone. I'm going to go back because I've opened a bunch of stuff back where I was, so I want to check that out. Ah, house wine. Beautiful. It's the best kind of wine. People are outside, yeah. They certainly are. They certainly are. It's quite possible. Yeah, I think it's from Rome. I think it's from Rome. Man, there's a whole big area here too. Jeez. Okay. Right, we'll crack on with this first. Yeah, it is kind of, yeah. Alright, so where was that? Man, this is a big room. Only 3 gold bars. There's a lot going on in this level. And it's kind of all open to you. I think we need to turn the fire off there, so push that block over here. Yeah, we ain't reaching that. What we open, though. Another big room. With a lot of boxes. Explore the ground first. Yeah, let's do that. Could be some items.
Yeah.
why not? Nah. Just out of reach. Yeah, edible food, that'll be a start. Curry, pizza, kebab, you know. The world of food is your oyster, Steve. Chinese, Indian, yeah. Even Mexican or Nepalese. Could get Nepalese. Yeah, we can. Let's get up to that one. I think a running jump will do this, but I see a death coming here. Yeah. Whoops. All right.
Oh, bugger.
Yeah, indeed. No. Right, we'll take a step back and jump. Oh no, jump's too... The standing jump was a... There we go. Oh, okay. I see what I've opened now. I've opened that door down there anyway. Wonder if I can just run off. I'm gonna try that. Yeah. Yeah, 3 gold bars. Price of passage is 3 bars of gold. Now I've got to play Mist first before I play Riven. All these years it's been out and I've never played it. I remember seeing my uncle play it when I was younger. A little bit of it. Riven's a sequel to Myst, a puzzle game from the 90s. Matt was streaming it. Alright, I'm going to say that this room is a work in progress and we'll have to come back later. Yeah, we'll come back to the bottom of it. Right. Yeah, we'll come back to this. I'm guessing the gold bars turn off the fire. Get up there.
Feats, save your game, you bloody idiot.
All right, Lara, chill out. Good job I did save. Well played, Lara, well played. I know, right? So bossy. Let's get back out here, see what we can do here. One of the very first sound bites I added. From that infamous clip from Troll 2. They're eating her, and now, then they're going to eat me. Oh my god! Alright, let's see about this room then. Do you remember where to get out? Here we are. Slots. It's nowhere near enough. Pulled that lever. What door up there is open now, so we can do that. This case is just jumping up here. I know, right? Amazing. See what's behind this door. Oh, another lever. What do you reckon? Timed.
Stupid man thing!
I thought, why is he showing up there? Here we go. This has got to be timed. Guess it wasn't time. I don't think it's come back on. No, it hasn't. Interesting. All right. It's making me work for these gold bars. Go check up that, check out that door up there. Get my words out. You have to get a good view. Thanks for the bits and the cantina.